Probably.
Hey, don't worry about it, dude. You've only been through 4 gigs of dough already.
Want to make sure it's loose again.
Yep, 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 yep. Woo!
All right, that's what's up.
Welcome back to another great episode of HHMTV. I'm Chris, this is Brock, and with us here is Patrick from Big Apple Pizza. Patrick, thanks again for having us over here.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate you.
Challenge.
Yes.
Team Chris, Team Brock.
Yep.
Both making custom pies.
Yep, and we got Patrick here as a judge. Now, you guys can help us out as well. So, if you like the post, that'll be a vote for Team Brock. If you love the post, that'll be a vote for Team Chris. So, let's see who gets this this title, man.
We shall see.
All right.
All right, let's get to it.
So, a lot of people probably have seen this place, been to this place, but I don't know if anybody really knows kind of how you got your start. So, what brought you here to Fort Wayne and then kind of got you into making pies here?
What brought me to Fort Wayne was I moved here. I was in a relationship, long-term relationship. Cool. And long story short, you know, it didn't work out, but whatever. Stuff is going good here. And, you know, there was just no good pizza, I thought, you know, mm-hmm. in my mind. I ate it, but I really didn't eat it because I just couldn't find something that was like home. So.
Sure.
Yeah, and this, you got to check this out, folks. This is authentic New York style pizza. Tell our viewers who may not know, like, what's the big difference with a New York style pizza as opposed to...
New York style is just hand tossed, it's thin crust, it's big foldable slices. You know, we're really proud of our ingredients, like our cheese, grande cheese. We shred our own cheese, we make our own dough, we do our own sauce. We even grow our own basil and tomatoes when we can in the summertime in our garden.
Right on.
It's just good quality ingredients. It's cooked on a nice hot stone. There's nothing in the pan, nothing really soggy or mushy, unless you get extra cheese, but that's on you.
No corners cut with all that stuff,
no,
which is great.
No, everything,
great.
3 basic ingredients is all top notch. You know, I always recommend the cheese slice here. 9 out of 10 times people laugh at me.
Yeah.
Think I'm joking, and you know, I'm trying to sell them a $2 slice, and they wind up spending $6. So either way, you guys are more than welcome in here.
So, like, what's next for you guys here at Big Apple? I mean, I know you guys got the food trucks you always got running around, but what's on the horizon for you guys?
We do have the food truck. We just partnered locally with a brewery that's going to open up, which we're going to use the other truck with and do nothing to do with pizza whatsoever. So check us out and let us know what you guys think about what else we can do.
All right, we'll be back with that one here later on as well. We wanted to give you a little bit of a tease on that. All right, Brock, so here we are at the end of the contest here. Patrick, our judge, said he would probably have chosen your pie, but I'm going to wait for the people to decide.
I understand, Chris. That being said, we had a lot of fun. Patrick is a craftsman making these New York-style pizzas. We have a whole wad of dough. In the arms of the angel,
fly away. Yes,
that we ruined.
They made some garlic knots out of them.
Did make some garlic knots. All right, so we had a lot of fun here at Big Apple Pizza, and guess what? You can get in on that fun as well, because Patrick's gonna give away a free pizza. All you have to do is give our page a like, Big Apple Pizza's page a like, share this video, and tag somebody you'd eat this pizza with. You're not gonna wanna miss that opportunity. We'll come back, draw a name, and let somebody have a chance to win a terrific pizza like one of these.
That's right, Brock. So for Brock and Chris here, Patrick, Big Apple Pizza, this is HHMTV saying, go find the great things that are around your city.
We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.